was a first for us, you know, getting over all without the win. We made points on the day. That was good. This track, it was its usual, like, big long ruts. Really, can't ride it, like, super aggressive. You have to have that good flow, the good momentum through the turns. First moto, made a mistake. I'm kicking myself for that one just because, you know, me and Kenner, we're now tied, but gave up 2 points there. I don't know if I would have, whatever. I mean, I felt like I should at least finish second that first moto, right? But anyway, moto two, ate a lot of dirt again. Kind of had to dodge Marvin there in the second turn. Was back a ways, but I mean, Kenny was even behind me, so he was better early on in that moto. So, but happy on the day, made points, so it was good.
Second moto, when you knew that the overall could have been in sight, like, are you seeing messages from Kranz, or are you doing the math, or was it just kind of coming to you?
I knew once I was getting past guys and I didn't see bagging anywhere, I knew I had it in the bag, but at this point my mind's more on the points than the overalls.
My weekend ended up being pretty good. I tried setting real quick on Thursday before I came here and only had about 5 minutes on it because it was raining so bad, so we started off with that this morning. And it did not really work out for me that well. I wasn't that good in qualifying practice and I was kind of uncomfortable out there. And then I ran into the first motor. I went back to basically my Colorado spec with different clickers, kind of like how I've been riding in Florida, and that did not work out too well either for me. I was really uncomfortable out there and couldn't really ride very well. So I basically, for the second motor, went back to full Colorado spec with clickers and everything and felt a lot more comfortable out there. And rode a really good moto, came from like 10th place or something, and rode to the front and luckily won that one and salvaged second place overall for today. I have to be happy with that one considering how I felt all day on the bike, and I felt a lot better in the second moto.
How does it feel to get a string of momentum going now? I mean, this has been a great summer so far.
Yeah, it's been good. I mean, I feel like every time I get one moto win and the other one I kind of, you know, I mean, this time was actually the worst one, so. Momentum is, I think you pick that up and you go continuously and you're good, but the way I felt this morning on the track and everything wasn't that great, and the first moto especially was my worst one yet. So it's nice though at least to know that you can come back to a setting that you have and have a good base and go back to that one. I still want to try to get the bike a little bit better, but at least for right now we have something that works pretty good.
Today was a step in the right direction. Feel like I should have maybe got that overall, but you know, podium, can't complain, and just gonna try and keep getting better.
Hey, these last few weeks have been really solid, just building and building and building.
Yeah.
How does it feel for you after so much time off?
Yeah, dude, just coming back to racing is kind of overwhelming, but I've been solid. I've been in the top five every moto, getting some podiums, and just gonna try and keep building, and I want to end this season solid, so that's my goal, and I feel like I'm, you know, I feel like people notice, and I'm trying to, you know, keep it going.
Overall, decent weekend, 5-4 for, I think, 5th overall. Just didn't have the pace in the beginning of either moto, but I had good pace at the end of the moto, so a bit of a bummer, kind of the same story from the past couple weeks, but we made some bike changes, and we're a little closer to those front guys this week, so I'm really happy with it. You know, every moto this year I've been in the top 5, and I feel like I'm getting closer and closer to the front, so we're good.
Rough. I maybe have done like 130-minute moto since Supercross. I probably rode like 5 or 6 times, you know, total, you know, like a day and a half on the bike. And it was rough. I got tired, got overpumped. Just struggled a little bit. Maybe get the bike a little more comfortable for me. Obviously, what better team than these guys to do it? Just, you know, very short notice. Short time on the bike did it. But got through it, healthy. Trying to work on it a little bit this week. Start kind of fresh next week, kind of what I planned.